Mr. Black? Whoa. Walk away. Try not to get him to jump up. That's it. We're getting him calm.
Sit.
Lovely. Now, one thing we have to be careful of is we don't want to set up a chain of behavior. When he comes up to you, if he leaps and sits, he doesn't get the ball.
Okay.
You do what you just did. Take the ball away from him. There you go. If he comes up to you and he sits, he gets the ball.
Okay.
So we don't form that chain. Mr. Black? Whoa. Walk away. That's it.